Okay, Silvio Vucic from Zagreb, Croatia, one of the exhibitors in the group exhibition called Device Art. The last one I did is called Perfume, and this is the one that is exhibited in the RX gallery right now. I wanted to transform the gallery into a lab, 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 into a lab. Society teaches us that our own scent is bad.
Yeah.
You should wash and you should put somebody else's scent on yourself. Yeah, a flower, animal, whatever, leather, rubber, just not your own. Exactly the opposite thing what I do. I bottle your own scent and you can use it on yourself to even intensify what you have. We sign it and bottle it in two bottles. The bottle has the name of the donor, the date, and the sample name. Because it's bottled, because it's produced, distillated, preserved to be in this perfume bottle and in this kind of form, they give like this mystical aura builds around it. So now it's something precious. It's something we would call,
a value,
like memento mori, something you give to somebody.
Kind of for my own artistic work, I tend to use more primitive technologies. And for this work, I decided to try working with the overhead projector, which is kind of classic in club visuals and also fine art works. But I wanted to try to automate the process and to see how can I connect it with sound. Work in progress. I did first incarnation of this work in Zagreb, and now this was the second performance. I improvise a lot, and that's basically my method of working. And I prepare in a way that I limit my improvisation to certain technical or creative frame, so I don't go out of that.
So Sandra, here we are in San Francisco, finally. We got Device Art. Maybe you can give us a perspective of your experience in San Francisco compared to what you experienced running a gallery in Kapelica in Slovenia.
Yeah, I think as much as it is important for the artists based in San Francisco that they visit Europe or Slovenia in Kapelica Gallery, I think it's very important that Slovenian artists come here. We have some close collaborators definitely from the Balkan region and also from the West Europe. We don't have so much relationship or some collaboration between American galleries and Slovenian ones, so for us it's very important actually to be here. The least collaborations are with America, so I think Eric's gallery could be one. So I hope we will continue to have some next shows together, either in Slovenia or here. It's very good experience.
Many people arrived, that's I'm pretty glad, and they seem interested about these things and ask a lot of questions, so I hope this just confirms it. And we are very proud to bring it at San Francisco.